A 74-year-old female has an odd lesion 1 week after a tooth extraction. Check it out today on the Open Reduction. Welcome to the Open Reduction, your channel covering all topics oral and maxillofacial surgery. I'm Dr. Tom Bolten, and today we're reviewing an uncommon complication after a tooth extraction. This patient is a 74-year-old female who underwent extraction of the right mandibular first molar, tooth number 30, 1 week ago. This patient has a significant health history, which includes a CVA, MI, AFib, diabetes, and hyperlipidemia. Due to her medical conditions, she's at risk for a blood clot, which may end her life, so she is on medications to minimize this risk. Two of the many medications she's on are Plavix and Eliquis. Tooth number 30 had recurrent caries, a vertical fracture in the mesial root, and an active infection, so it needed to be removed. I coordinated this case with her primary care team, who cleared her to discontinue Eliquis 2 days prior to the procedure. However, they did not want her to discontinue the Plavix. They also insisted she resume the Eliquis the night after the extraction. This puts us in a tough position, but in medicine, we have to weigh the risks and benefits of every decision. In this case, the cardiology team determined the risk of discontinuing these medications is higher than the risk of postoperative bleeding from a tooth extraction. I respect their decision and plan accordingly. The patient stopped her Eliquis 2 days prior to the procedure, and everything went well. After surgical removal of the tooth, I placed gel foam in the extraction socket, reapproximated the soft tissue, and closed with 3.0 Vicryl sutures. I then monitored her in the office to ensure hemostasis before she was discharged. I saw her back 1 week later, and she wasn't in pain, but she reported a growth in the area where the tooth used to be. I took a look, and this is what I saw. There is an elevated dark lesion over the extraction socket. It appears friable, and it's slightly oozing blood. This lesion is a liver clot, an uncommon complication after tooth removal surgery. A liver clot appears similar to dark red jelly and is rich in hemoglobin. It represents incomplete fibrin clotting. It's called a liver clot because it resembles liver tissue. Conditions such as liver disease, malignancies, CHF, antiplatelet agents, anticoagulants, and advanced age can contribute to excessive post-extraction bleeding and the formation of a liver clot. The treatment is removal of the liver clot, followed by thorough exploration to identify any potential bleeding source. I will post the full surgery next time, so check back to the channel soon. Thanks so much for watching. Please click those like and subscribe buttons and check out the channel for additional interesting OMFS content. Also, visit my website, theopenreduction.com, for your continuing education needs. I'm Dr. Tom Bolten. I'll catch you next time on The Open Reduction.